Hazrat Urwa reports the necklace which Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha borrowed from Hazrat Asma broke. So Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam sent a man and it was found. The time of prayer approached and people did not have any water. When they complained about it to Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah jalla jalalahu revealed the verses of tayammum. Hazrat Ubaid bin Hudair said to Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha, "May Allah jalla jalalahu award you the best requital. By Allah jalla jalalahu, nothing happened which you disliked, but Allah jalla jalalahu made it good for you and the Muslims." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 336.